How to verify OKX account. Hey everyone, it's me Shreya from Lemme Help. Let's dive into the video. To use your individual account, you need to complete identity verification. It requires this to keep your account and assets secure. The verification process is to ensure the exchange is safe and prevent fraud and other illegal activities. You can trade and deposit withdrawal after completing your identity verification. So, in order to do that, firstly, log into your account at OKX DR Web and go to the verification page. You can find it under the profile icon, then tap on the verification. On this page, find individual account and select continue and simply get started with the verification. You have to provide basic information about yourself, such as full legal name, date of birth, country or residency. Please make sure that it's correct and up to date. They also accept valid new government-issued IDs, new driving license and residence permits. They must meet the following requirements, such as include your name, date of birth, issues and expiration date. No screenshots of any kind are accepted. Legible and with a clearly visible photo, and include all corners of the documents, and it should not be expired. After that, you need to enter or send them the entire face of yours with a selfies, no mask, glasses, and hats. After that, your account will be successfully verified. So that is it. If you found this video helpful, please like, share, and subscribe. And thank you so much for watching.